going around there.
Yeah, no, that's true. And I took some photos already 3 years ago.
Mm.
Marvelous tree here.
With my strawberries.
Okay. And this was the Therapeuticum.
The house has been rented by an office city department, and there are about 9 families, refugee families, who share the house, and on each floor there is a communal kitchen and a communal bathroom, and the house rooms are simple bed, a table and chair. That's the complete equipment. And all together, 9 families, approximately 3 people to 1 family. So that's what it is. And they all have to leave by February next year, because then the lease runs out.
Mm-hmm.